The first thing a visitor to Midlothian Ridge will notice is a medieval gate. The second thing is artist Peter Camani. He lives on this farm by himself, and his spare time is spent working on his creation.
Well, I started in 1989, and I've progressed every summer since then. I started on the house, which resembles a castle.
A castle with a dragon for a chimney, and with a hear no evil head for a turret. When I
first, it was meant to be like a primitive cave. Early human beings lived in caves, so I decided I'd build my own cave, and I did cave paintings on the inside.
But the house is only the beginning. Here on a rise lies a series of concrete faces called the Screaming Heads. Each head is an individual, and from above they form the shape of an eye.
It's made out of 26 discs. Okay, they're poured cement. They're approximately 16 feet high.
This is art that works with the surrounding scenery. Every moment of every day it changes. It looks different in each season and demonstrates some basic elements of life, like good and evil, light and dark.
It's similar to the Druids with their idea of the good and the bad, a right and left, the duality.
Camani has been planning this since he was a teenager, yet even he is surprised by the results.
You have an idea in the mind, the back of the mind, so you try it and you find that things are working out and you keep going until it's finished. And then when it's finished, you say, well, yes, I knew I could do that all along, and now it sits here and it stays here basically forever.
Andy Bryce, News on TV, near Berks Falls.